substantial investment of untold millions into the process of psycho-correction has produced the ability to alter